start.
A dream, dreamer and his dreaming world. Through these three words, I want to state that a dreamer with his dream can change his world into his dreaming world. Here, you can see that dream, an imagination, reaching destiny or a nightmare. A dream can be either imagination or the destiny what we have to reach or a nightmare with negative vibrations. By the way, this is Vaishnavi. My topic is on dream. Let us know what is your dream and what the dreams are and when they will occur. What is a dream and when it occurs? A dream is a succession of images or actions, feelings that occurs in the involuntarily in the state of sleep. A dream either can be a positive way or a negative way. The positive way is that what we are thinking to fulfill ourselves in our future. And the negative way is due to the negative posture while we are sleeping or negative vibrations. By the way, study of dreams is known as oneirology. And some people think that dreams are reality or dreams are an imagination. Let us know about that. Dreams. Are dreams a reality or imagination? Some people think that when they get their dreams and occurs when they see through their eye, they think that, oh, dream, it's my dream, it came real, so that it is a reality. And the coming to imagination. Imagination means some people think that, oh, this is what we imagine, it will not happen in our life and it is like a dream. So that is known as imagination. In the If poem also, we learn that by the word said by Rudyard Kipling. If you can dream, not make your dreams your master. If you can think, not make thoughts your aim. But by that we can say that keep your dreams but not set them as your goals. Here you can see some of the pictures. A dream, our mind is an open textbook. We can dream, we can think whatever we want. Dreams may can be occur in awakened state also. Those are known as daydreamers. For example, in the class we are sitting and thinking about the dishes made in home. These are some of the real life examples. Here you can see that during night time the dream occurs. Here during the daytime. Here are some of the quotes. A dream written down with a date becomes a goal, and this continuous goal broken down into steps becomes a plan, and the plan made by an action becomes the reality. So these are some of the lines what we should keep in mind for our dreams. And finally, fulfill your dreams but not make them as your goals. If you have dreams, fulfill them, but not set them as your goals and struggle to fulfill them.